All right.
Is Helen already
there? Mm-hmm.
It looks like we are good to go.
Okay, I'm going to call to order the June 30th, 2020 special meeting of the Tipp City Board of Education. We will start with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Dave Ren, call.
Mrs. Dunaway.
Present.
Mrs. Dahl.
Here.
Mrs. Heatherly.
Here.
Mr. Patrick.
Here.
Mrs. Zakor.
Here.
All present and counted for this evening. We have a quorum.
Okay, great. So now we would like to adjourn to executive session for purposes authorized under Board of Education Policy 0166 and ORC 121.22G1 to consider a complaint against a public employee or official and to consider the compensation of a public employee.
I'll move. Second.
Moved and seconded by Dahl and Zakor.
Dahl?
Yes.
Zakor?
Yes.
Heather Dunaway?
Yes.
Heatherly?
Yes.
Patrick?
Yes.
The board would also like to invite Helen Carroll into the meeting, and we do not anticipate any action.
Is anybody else in the meeting?
Oh, sorry, you, Dave Stevens. Sorry, Dave Stevens and Helen Carroll. No, not Dr. Conker. Just the board. The board, Helen Carroll, and Dave Stevens.
And you said you don't.
Traffic circle at the second exit.
And you said you don't anticipate any
action.
Don't
anticipate any action, no.
Okay. All right.
Helen must be driving. Okay, it is 6:49 and I'm going to declare us back into regular session. And can I get a motion to adjourn?
I will motion.
Can I get a second?
I'll second.
Motion and seconded by Dahl and Heatherly.
Yes.
Heatherly.
Yes.
Dunaway.
Yes.
Patrick.
Yes.
Zakor.
Yes. How much did your baby miss you? Because have you ever been to Gulliver ever?
Never.
Was that your first time seeing her? Did she cry when she saw you? Or
no.
She scared?
No, she was just like, hey.
What? She didn't even miss you?
No, she didn't.
That's crazy. She didn't miss you?
That's
that's the cutest. That's what you want.
And then
are you feeling insecure about that?
No, that's what you want.
No.
That's what you want.
I was there too.
I was like,
I think I need to head back out, Mom.
Yeah.
I'm feeling very secure about that.
That is
it's the best security feeling ever.
Exactly.
Oh, that's great.